You don't want my life?
If you get lunch, be.
Unless you want to buy your snacks.
I thought, oh boy, we're going to be here real early. It was, all these curves.
Ơi, trông đẹp quá trời. Quay đã quay mà.
Marine. I'm Captain Jim. One thing I gotta tell you before we get too far out to sea, we do have life jackets. They're underneath the seat cushions all the way around the perimeter of the boat. And for the kids, they're next to the doors on either side. But hey, you're welcome. We're gonna stay in the boat today. Besides, they're still wet from yesterday. Alright, let's see if we can find... You know, we're just now leaving the new Lake Arrowhead Village. That village was built back in 1980. The original village, though, it was built in 1920. The guys who built the first village in 1920, they lived right over there in that little grassy area. And they lived in tents. There is Whiskey Flats and Bourbon Gulch. Yeah, they had some stills over there. Some illegal stills. You've probably heard of it called the Tudor House. So those young men there had their drinking and they had their gambling, and then one night, one of those nice young men, he found a secret tunnel. That tunnel went underground from Bugsy's place across the street to a place called the Brackenburn Manor. Yep, back in the night, those places was available to him. These are the Edgewater townhomes. They were built back in 1978. Thought he had a gold mine on his hands. Come to find out, poor guy couldn't get these things away. Must have been a housing, a 14-mile shoreline. Comes out to 784 surface acres of water. Yeah, that's a good friend of mine has this house. He's got 148 steps from his bottom deck to his boat. There's his boat down there with a green cover on it. Been way too many times we get all the way down to the boat and realize we left our boat keys up on there.
Bao nhiêu? Cái đó bao nhiêu? Rẻ quá hả?